Oh, my foot's already wet. Fuck. I felt that.
Thank you.
Sliding all over the place, man. This is fucking dangerous. I don't know if you saw that. I hear this is a slick turn in the wet. Slick in the dry, honestly. Can't even hit my lines, man, because of all the tar strips. That cone, don't turn in yet. Don't turn in yet. Now, too early. Way too early. Oh, I just saw Slack over there.
Thank you.
slideage there. Scary. I slid coming out of before. Don't stretch it yet. Here we go. Then bring it in. Okay. Inside line. Good. Fit rein for after the cone. Yep. Brake. Dive in. Take it a little late. Oh, a little sliding there. Little sliding there. Oh, this is fucking ice skating, dude. Third gear might be better for this turn. Sliding there, little sliding action. You know what? I had some fun. No pushing it. Let's get out of here safe and sound. All right, let's see if I can take this better. Stay three-quarter, stay three-quarter. As soon as it... And cut in. Nah, still too early. Fuck.
Uh-huh.
Pouring rain this morning, I ran circles around everybody. This session, it wasn't raining as hard. You went ahead of me. I come out from under the bridge. The whole rear end went out to the left on me.
Oh.
I'm going to take it a little easier. Maybe I was going too fast. I don't know. A couple other times it started walking on me. I'm like, you know what?
Three or four times it did it to me. So I was like, you know what? I'm not here to post numbers.
Like I said, the first session, I crushed it. Like I was devastating it.
It wasn't yet. Yeah.
But I'm glad I got to feel the bike out, man, and kind of glad it was in the
So you got to see what it can.
So I didn't go hammering it out thinking I was, you know, Valentino Rossi.
That's what I was telling my buddy. I was like, it's good to learn how your bike handles in the rain.
Yeah, absolutely. But, I think I'm done for the day, man. It started walking on me too much. It's not worth it. Your tires are probably a little bit better than these.
Yeah, they're a little. The PR4s aren't bad, but they're still. There's a few. Two turns where both times just. And I wasn't even crushing it. Uh-huh.
So I went around them. I was behind you. I was staying with you. And I come out from under that bridge, man. This whole thing must have moved 2 feet on me.
Yeah, after my shimmy, I was like, all right, fuck this. I want to.
I was like, I'll take it easier. And then a couple more corners, it did it again. Over by the pumps where you throw it into the right.
Yeah.
Bleachers, and then you throw it into the left. I was walking towards the side of the track, and it started moving again. I'm like, nah.
Even on 11, turn 11, right before the straightaway, the little chicane, 11A, 11B,
yeah.
That right there, and I wasn't even leaned far.
I wasn't having any problems there, man. Different sections.
I was crushing it a little bit there, to try to like get the straightaway, but.
It's kind of like riding mildly aggressive on the street today, even a little bit less than that is how you gotta ride. Like,
yeah. Oh, because you're putting too much weight on that side.
Is one thing, you know what I mean? Moving the bike around is one thing. I think hanging your ass off the seat and getting your leg out, bad news today. It's just too much to do, and I think it's, like you said, too much weight, and you're going to have a problem. So.
Well, good luck, man.
You coming out? I'll be back out on, I think it's not.
October.
10-10?
October 20th and 21st. It's a whole weekend. The 20th and 21st. It's enlightening, though. Saturday and Sunday.
I'll try and make both of them then.
Yeah. It's on the 20th, 21st. It's the last one of the. It's the last one on the schedule.
The one I'm going out on then. I don't know why I thought I was going out 10-10.
I've never done lightning, so I'm looking forward to it.
Lightning is tricky, man.
Yeah. I took a drive there. There's a bank turn. That's pretty cool.
It's not as bad as it looks. That one you can run through about 80 miles an hour. The back one by the wall.
Yep. Yep.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
And you can't see the other side of turn one.
So you have to
tell yourself there is asphalt on the other side of this thing. And then after turn one, it is just a tricky mess, dude. But it's a fun track.
Alright.
So maybe I'll see you on Wally.
You, Nelson.
Nelson, maybe I'll see you over there, man.
Alright, nice to meet you, dude. What happened?